Hey, favorite people, and we are back here working on the Chateau build.
Yeah.
With Thydemented.
And MK.
MK, yes, and MK. That was weird how we said each other's names. That was right. Kind of weird.
I was just going
anyway.
Way to point it out, though.
yeah, all right. So basically, we're just going to get right down to it. No, we're not going to do a... I'm drawing a blank on what
no
that is lapse. Called when you... Time lapse, right, thank you. Thank you. We are just going to talk and build and talk. So let's, without further ado, let's get started.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. So.
Should we work on the same section?
Yeah, I think that was working pretty well when we were doing that the first time.
Okay.
You know? You dig?
I dig. Or we could work on different sections and then every once in a while go back and forth and say what we just did while the other person keeps building.
Well, I want to make sure... I guess we could do that, maybe. I don't know. I feel like we were doing really well when we were working on the same section, because, like, as I'm looking at your section over here that only you worked on, and then my section over here that only I worked on, I feel like they're starting to diverge a little bit when it comes to style.
That's true.
So I think in order to keep it homogenous, we should work on the same section for right now, at least.
That's a nice word.
Homogenous?
Oh, yeah.
Or diverge?
No,
or...
homogenous.
Yeah, I'm full of nice words. Anyway...
All right, so let's get started, yeah?
Let's get started! Sorry, I was doing a Teen Girl Squad stream earlier tonight, and now I'm just like...
In the zone,
for show.
All right,
So, without further ado, let's try to finish the roof across here, because I think that's probably the important thing is to get the roof, and then we can work more on details, you know? We need to figure out exactly, because this is starting to get built up toward the roof, but then the roof...
So, is this right here going to be the main peak, or is this up here going to be the main peak?
It might have to be this one back up here, you know, just because of how it's all fitting together.
Yeah.
But maybe this section here should be, like, almost a dormer sticking off. I don't know. What do you think? You following?
Yeah, I can see that. That would work. And
yeah.
And I guess we'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
All right, so let's start by maybe building the roof across this way toward this end, because we need to have, things. Let's just get started with things.
We need things.
We need things.
When?
Since always. So should this section right here, should this be stone or should it be, wood?
That would probably look nice with wood.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm vibing with. And we if we do wood, we want it probably to be on like a little ledge, right? Ooh.
Perhaps. Like, because of that reason, I was thinking, what if we did it so there's one layer of stone and then it went into
wood? Oh, yeah. I like that.
I've never really done that before.
But I think it'll be a nice kind of divider for the section. This is already looking shiny. Already so shiny. And there's Hobbs. That cat.
I love how when we were doing the time lapse, he was perfectly quiet.
Yeah, he was like asleep behind my monitor.
But as soon as we actually record with talking, he is out and about.
Yep. Well, and the thing is, I think he's really lonely that he got locked out of the office where Sigils is streaming right now. So he really, really, really wants to, be in... the office with Sigils and Houdini, but I can't really let him in right now.
You can just raid him again.
Yeah.
Let the cat in.
Do a quick pantsless raid. I mean, I was wearing a little shorts. It's not like 100% pantsless. Not 100%. MKtheWorst, not 100% pantsless. That should be my new slogan.
That might catch on.
It could be a thing.
Ooh,
I guess it could.
This kind of looks nice.
See,
with the
I feel like
stone
and
brick
I,
one.
And I actually feel like this is actually going to merge pretty nicely with this whole area here.
Yeah, definitely.
We just need to figure out exactly where, because it needs to dip in, I guess.
Or we could have it kind of be poking out with a window right here.
Oh, that could be cool. I like that. And then it would preserve the circularity of that thing.
Yeah.
Circularity, that's a word, isn't it? I don't think so, MK.
All right, so... Yeah.
And I'm gonna start bringing this little stone ledge over. Cat! Man,
oh, okay.
I'm gonna have to put him in the office if he doesn't shush pretty soon.
Ooh, is that a threat?
Oh, I think it is. Hobbs, do you want to go in the office? Actually, that's exactly what he wants. So I... Okay, I will be right back, you guys. Give me 2 seconds. And we are back.
Yeah.
So, buildiness. Let's, so how do we want this to jut to exactly here, or do we want it to jut out one more?
I don't know.
But... I kind of am feeling one more, and then the window can, like, tuck in underneath.
Yeah.
I guess. Ooh,
this lines up nice with the little, bulge right here. Is this, where? Does this have terminology? This little piece that juts out by one.
Oh, the, oh, it does line up nicely, doesn't it? Yeah. Should it go one more out to line up nicely?
No, because what I was thinking, we could do a, like, support.
Oh, that match it. Oh.
Match with right there.
Oh, my gosh. And match it up. Oh, dun, dude, dun, dun. You are brilliant.
Oh, yeah.
I love it.
Wow. Aren't we just amazing together?
Oh, my gosh.
Unfair.
No, we're such little narcissists.
All in fun, though.
Oh, yeah. All in good fun for show. So, yeah. I mean, I would call it an outcropping, but outcroppings specifically refer to, like, rocks, not, you know. Oh, dude, that looks sick nasty, as Trevor would say. Okay, for those of you who are confused about why I'm using all this random terminology and saying all these weird things, I was live streaming with Drank is Dank and Know It, Trevor, and the Clever Creeper earlier, and now I just can't stop using their catchphrases.
Okay.
Yep. That's the way it is.
If
was it?
You peoples don't watch MK stream, do it.
Oh, right now. Thanks. There's a link to my Twitch channel in the description of this video.
That goes for mine too. Oh, did you hear that bark?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
Whoa.
My dog's going wild.
Whoa. Did they hear my cats or something? I don't, you guys can probably hear Sigils in the background.
I have headphones on.
Oh.
They're barking at something outside.
Aha.
All right, so, ooh, that looks mighty fun. Very nice. I was experimenting, but you just made it good in your own way. So cool.
Oh, that does look shiny. Although, now, on this side it has... Oh, look. It actually kind of matches up with this whole support thing here. That is nice.
Oh, it does.
It is nice. Although we should probably mirror the way this cap looks kind of over here. Do like a smaller version of that to end it off in stone, you know, to make it all matchy-matchy. Gotcha.
All right. You're talking about this top piece, right?
Yeah, this little thing where it kind of juts up above the woodenness by doing the... So it's like an upside-down stair and then... Yeah, okay. Cool. I got this.
Or do I have it?
Or do we both? Is it a team effort of having? I don't know.
Team effort of having shall be given.
What?
This terminology is just like blowing my mind at these late hours.
Is this correct?
Yeah.
I can't tell. I don't know what's real anymore.
Okay, from the very top, it goes slab, stair, and then full block, stair, and then down. So slab, stair, full block, stair, and then stair.
Wait, should that be a stair? Yeah, that should be a stair.
Perfect. Boom.
And then we should probably try to figure out a way to put a light in the middle, a lamp, redstone, lantern thing.
Okay. We could, well, let's fix these right here to separate the
actual
roof.
Bro.
Sup, bruh.
Bruh, check this out. Check this out from the ground.
Yeah, bruh. Pretty.
It's looking Ooh. Good. It is looking mighty fine. It is working for me. It's doing it.
Quite nice.
I like it.
Yeah. Okay. So then we get rid of these.
Mm-hmm.
Put that back.
Very nice. Goodness.
Let's see. Let's go back over here to
take a little look-see. Okay, you do that, and then I'm going to start working on how to merge this section here. I think what we're going to want here is this. And that, and then probably, like, bring it out like so. Maybe? No. I honestly don't know how this is going to look
on this section experimentation. Here.
For sure, yeah. I mean, you got to experiment. Am I right? Yes. course.
When aren't you right? Gosh.
Oh, you're... Hey. I thought you were going in a nice direction with that, and then you got all dirtbaggy. Oh.
And you're like, oh, you're so kind.
No, you're like, not. No. I hate you. In your face.
Oh.
That's right.
How about that? How about that right there?
Yes.
Yes? Or, yes. Or should this bottom slab have cobble as well?
It doesn't on this side, but maybe that doesn't matter.
It looks nice.
It does kind of look nice.
I haven't seen both of them, though. And that kind of throws it off when you look at both of them. So I'll keep it stoned for now.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Ooh, what's going on here?
I'm just trying to make this all blend here, all come together. Come together right now. Over me. Oh, God.
Is it
sorry.
Over me? Oh, I totally thought it was you and me. What? What?
I'm no longer sure. I'm doubting myself.
Because it's like, come together, you and me. I have no idea.
Beatles lyrics, come together. Oh, my gosh. Googling that right now. You guys, sorry. Sorry.
I feel like
it's over me.
Right.
It's over me.
It is over me? Okay.
Oh. Cray.
Okay, fine. Whatever.
I'm sorry I'm better at things than you are.
Oh, that's funny. Look at my builds compared to yours. Oh! Ouch! Oh my gosh. Ooh, that was a low blow.
You see me rage
right now? Condolence high
five? Condolence high five is not a thing. You dirtbag. I hate you so much right now. You're so much, like, if I could call you the worst, I would, but I trademarked the worst for myself.
I'm proud of that one.
Yeah, that was pretty good. I'm going to have to remember that. I got to put that in my repertoire.
Wait, do you know what that's from, though?
No.
Yeah, I did not make that up.
Oh.
Okay, yeah. I'm not that good.
What is
it's
that?
Just that I referenced that I'm happy.
What is it? What
it's
is,
from
what
How
is...
I Met Your Mother.
How did I not? Oh, of course, Barney. Condolence five. Oh, how did I not pick up on that? I'm such a lame ass dirtbag. Wow. Fail, MK. You call yourself a fan of How I Met Your Mother. And you don't recognize a Barney quote when you hear one.
I think that makes up for my lack of knowledge in the lyrics.
Yeah, yep. So, okay, we're even. We're even.
Okay, cool. Ooh, I don't know how...
I don't like that.
Yeah.
With like, the with huge all the chunk of chiseled stone brick together, I do not like that. We need a better texture. It should drop. Maybe it should dip back.
Or we could just divide it like that.
Yeah, that works.
Like that?
Yes.
Okay.
Although this is mighty flat right here. But we'll work on it. We'll work on it. We'll get it. I don't know how I feel about how short this thing is, like having the two wide. But it is kind of a crawl space. It's not meant to be like a real living part of the castle. You know?
Chateau.
Right.
So I think
what
I'm
do you think
winning
on
right
that?
Now. I'm okay with the small roof area.
Cool. Okay. So
it could also be like servant headquarters type area.
Yeah, it could be servants. So we know that you feel like you're hitting your head when you're standing up here, but that's okay because it's for peasants.
Damn peasants. let's see. Let's try and move this up a little bit though.
Okay.
Like right there.
Mm-hmm,
just
mm-hmm.
in order to maybe
like that,
to
I like that
a little bit more. That like that.
Not that. What is that's weird. Yeah, that's weird. But then that's weird.
Or it could come out one more. Oops. No, get that out of here.
Jeez.
and then this could continue up like that.
I think I like that.
And we could do something over here.
Like the upside downy stair thingy. Yeah. All right.
Like
I actually like that. Check this out because it's like it echoes the circular thing. From down here, it like is echoing that shape.
Oh, yeah. That's nice.
I like that. All right.
All right.
Yay,
I really like
unintentional architectural awesomeness.
Yeah, I'm really liking how much experimenting we're actually doing with this build.
Yeah.
It's like, if I just built something like this, you know, by myself, I may have got the first floor somewhat similar, but the second floor, I would have never gotten this.
Yeah, and... yeah, same here. This is just crazy. This is kind of like, this part right here is just wild, and I don't know how we're going to pull it off, but I have faith in us.
Yeah.
So now we need to put the window in, right?
Yes.
So the window should be like here, or like should we do...
It should be about here.
But we don't want to...
We could possibly... It's very difficult to actually pull it off, but we could possibly curve it out a little bit.
Bump it out? Okay, I'm listening.
I've done it before, and like one time successfully, but then every other time I try, I usually end up getting rid of it, because sometimes...
Well, I think if in order to keep it not looking too modern, I think if we like do supports. Ooh. Because like part of one thing that makes modern builds look so modern is the wide expanses of windows, whereas like to look a little more historical, it was not feasible to make a huge pane of glass. So that's why they did stained glass and small glass panes and things, because you could not make a huge pane of glass.
I did actually not know that. There we go.
Oh, well, hey. So, yeah. So that's part of what makes the large expanses of windows look much more modern. Oh. Just because they could not do it in olden times.
All right, so what do you think about that style, though?
I kind of like it. Here, I'm... That does look kind of neat. It does look kind of neat from right here. I do kind of dig it. I'm not 100% sure, but I think part of my unsureness is just the glass texture, which is dumb. But, you know.
Stupid.
But yeah. But it looks really cool from right here, actually. So, yeah, okay. I'm listening.
Yeah, I kind
of... And then do we want to have one more thing of glass right here?
Yeah, definitely. I was just...
Do we want to tuck it...
Tuck
it behind, or do we want it to start behind? That'll look weird. Like that. Yeah.
Oops, I just broke something.
Oh, why are you breaking things?
I'm sorry, it's a habit.
Ooh, what?
Can we fit one more right there?
But do we want to bump it out, or do we want to... Because it looks kind of lonely being the only one bumped out that far, but maybe it works. Maybe it works, actually.
The thing about that is that the roof kind of pokes out one, and that depth level is,
in my opinion,
really necessary. Windows.
For sure. Well, hey, dang. I am surprised by how much I'm liking this.
This little part right here is still bugging me.
I know, and it's so flat, right?
Yeah.
So flat. What's wrong with it?
I don't know.
How can we make it less flat? We could add a random little upside down stair here, but at the same time, we need to be sure it doesn't look totally lopsided with that right there. What would happen?
Okay.
Just hypothetically, what would happen if we did just like a little ornament?
Let's see. If we drop this down, like there we go, and then threw in a cobblestone wall.
Ooh. Okay. That actually looks really cool because it ties it to the rest of the balcony. I think that works for me.
The way, like right here with this roof, kind of is giving me a weird vibe. Just the combination of those two, but just because they're touching like that, and the way it just ends.
Yeah, it just kind of. Ooh, this is weird. What if I'm just having a brainwave here. What if it, like, how do I want this? Okay, what if, no, it is not doing what I imagined it would do. Nope, forget that, I'm crazy.
are you thinking of?
See, I was thinking it would be kind of cool if it, like, angled diagonally up to meet that little guy.
Okay, so let's look at slabs.
Mm-hmm.
if we end that like that,
and then
we could do something like boom.
We're getting super quiet, guys. Maybe we might cut a good portion of this little section out just so you guys don't get super bored, but we'll see.
This might be a pretty short episode.
Yeah, I think it will be pretty short for sure.
That's okay. We can have a lot more episodes that way.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's a little bit weird.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure how I feel about that. Well, actually, that's not too bad like that.
Isn't that what we?
No, because
that's
this
almost
was
stairs. Yeah, slab. It was yeah.
It looks a little bit better with a slab, but still not completely satisfactory.
Yeah, for sure.
That is a lot better though. It's not bugging me out as much.
Yeah. At least having like a little ornament, that wall doesn't feel so horrifically flat.
Yeah. Or we could just extend this out like that.
Oh, there you go. There you go. There you go. That's it. Oh, boom. It's so beautiful.
Ooh. Wow, that works out.
That's it. That's nice. That's it. Oh, yeah.
Should we make that stone brick? Yep. Yeah, we should. Mm-hmm. It should be a stone brick slab. There we go.
Yep. Yep. Brilliant. Brilliant. Brilliant.
All right.
That's fantastic. Okay, so obviously, you guys, we started recording again.
Have we really? Huh?
Surprise.
What? Oops. Oh, I'm.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Inside my head.
Don't do that. That's not good for your brain. Not good for it.
Thank you, MK, for that.
Surprise. Public service announcement. Don't place box in your brain. Okay. So now we need to figure out, because I'm, how do we want to finish this little top peak? Ooh, I feel like we almost need a minaret.
How about that right there? What I just did, I kind of kept with this little support beam with the stone brick right here to tie in the stairs. I mean, it is a little bit weird, but
it's a little bit asymmetrical. But I think I like it. So let's leave it for now, and then we'll kind of mull it over.
Okay.
Anyway, so how do we want to make this finish off right here?
Where are we at?
Here.
I'm thinking we should do a similar thing with the entrance, and in which case have to go a lot higher on the...
Well, nobody said we couldn't go higher.
There we go.
Do you hear Sigils in the background? Yep. Yeah. Yep.
That mad laughter.
Okay, so...
So we can probably keep these levels right here. Because I really like how that looks.
Yeah, I do too.
A gradual slope, but then I need an actual stone brick block.
So now basically is what we're thinking, we want to build out from the circular tower. Because, okay, so we've got this whole end, or this whole side, this corner. You still there?
Yep.
Okay, this whole corner is rounded off. So if we're going to do something similar to the entrance, it probably needs to start here and then come up, right?
What do you mean, start here and then come up? What I was thinking of, just mean the peak in the entrance, how it's very gothic styled.
Yeah, we really need to pull back the gothicness.
Kind of plain modern regular roof slope.
Yeah. So most definitely.
Just starting to increase it like this.
Okay. Yeah, and that actually creates a really neat slope, an unintentional awesome slope right there that feels very medieval to me.
Oh, are we actually keeping that slope?
Which slope?
I'm talking about this right here.
Yeah, but I was talking about with this right here. It's a very medieval look to have kind of a shallow slope, and then boom.
Oh, yes.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, so.
So we can, let's see. How do we want to do this part?
I would say I would go two here, and then,
We have an invisible person over here.
Do we? Who's over here breaking stuff? Is that Artie? We be recording, foo.
Who is messing with us? Oh, it's Trevor. No way. Okay. Anyhow, so this goes up a full block in two blocks horizontally with the slabs. So we should go one block up, just like that.
And then two blocks.
And then should it be that instant of a slope? Or should it be start right here?
Okay, yeah, yeah, that looks better. That looks better, that second way.
And just two, I'm thinking. And then move over. And then should it go up? Oh, or we could just do a little... Have that be the
peak. Okay, and then go down, because I think otherwise it'll be way too tall. Remember how we were all like, oh my gosh, this first peak is so tall. And now we've like practically doubled it.
Oh, yeah.
Like I'm coming back here, yeah.
Okay, so wait, do we want it to be like this right here? And then mirror the other side, you know? Or should
it it should come down much more steeply.
Like this, right there. Ooh, I'm thinking the other way.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right. So like that, and then more steeply.
Okay. Yeah.
So something like that?
Yes. Yeah, that looks really good. I like that a lot.
Or should this start breaking out?
Right.
All right, we can...
Yeah. Okay, I think that's a good start. Now let's just figure out how to make this facade blend into this crazy corner that we've got here.
Yeah.
Will it blend?
Okay.
What? No.
This is going to be like a tower type thing, right?
Yeah.
So if we kind of make the tower go... I don't know how to... Trying to word this to say it accurately. So let's see. If we make it
if we skirt this around to match, and then have like a rad window or
Kind of continue this design, but
I gotcha. Okay. So I'll make this skirt around. I'll make this all symmetrical.
Okay, mm-hmm. And I will start doing windows.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so let's see. So we want, this needs to be the middle of it. Okay. That's good. We've got, that is the middle. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Nice, nice. And bring this up right here. With the,
What?
With the way this little diagonal support thing is coming out, unfortunately it doesn't line perfectly. Just like 100% on par, like the window support isn't right there.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, it could be. We could have a too wide window for that.
I guess we could, yeah.
Or we could just not have a window at that section.
Or you could like not have this diagonal support come all the way up. I don't know.
Go otherwise.
Good point. I don't know. I don't even know. Stop asking me hard questions.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry, honey child.
Okay. I'm trying to think about how this will work out. I mean, that doesn't look too bad with it actually getting into the support beam by going straight instead of diagonal on this last block. You see right here what I'm talking about?
Oh.
Go straight in this way. I mean,
That's not that. That works for me, and it looks organic. If we kind of make sure it all mirrors happily and whatnot.
Alright, now, since we have this stair right here, should we put a support right there? Or should we break the stair, put a support there, and then go boom?
Let me see. Okay. What?
So, this stair? With, you know, that looks kind of funky.
That does look weird.
So should we do a support there?
Yep, support. Do a support. Like I like that. I like the support.
Well, where should the support be?
Right there.
The complicated decision.
You know, that matches up with how this support is only peeking out by one corner, so I think that's what we should do.
Okay. So keep it like that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, sounds good.
All right. Cool. Now.
Bring that up.
I gotta figure out how the rest of this is gonna go down. How do we... Are you still there? Did your stuff crash? Oh, for a second it sounded like everything crashed again.
Oh, no, I had to mute my mic real quick.
Oh, okay.
It's just for a second, gosh.
Why would you do that to me? I thought everything could broken. you're terrible. I hate you so much.
Oh, my gosh. That's
harsh. I know, that's a little bit harsh.
I was just like, no mercy.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll.
I'm really sad now.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
I mean, I even built you a cathedral.
Yeah, you did.
This is how you treat me, MK.
Well, they don't call me the worst for nothing.
All right.
Okay. So I need to figure out how this will come into. So we got section there. And does this actually need... Okay, so we got one, two, and one, two.
Where are you?
I'm sorry, I'm underneath the
thing. Okay.
So this actually needs to, in order to be all symmetrical with that there, this actually needs to be one more window out. Now, is that lining up with what we're doing here? No. Okay, what I need to do is...
Because look, just you wait a second, because this goes up to right...
So I'm going to just draw myself a pillar so I can keep track of exactly what the middle of this peak is.
Okay, the middle is right there, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, sounds good. So then it could simply be a support, and then you continue this like that.
Oh, you're smart.
Obviously, come on.
And narcissist.
All right, so it just stares like that, and voila.
Oh, it looks awesome.
Yeah, it does.
Mm,
wow, this is such a funky but awesome build.
Yeah, I don't even really know what's happening, but at the same time, I love it.
Right?
I think we need to, if we're going to keep these spruce logs in this one little section, we need to have spruce logs somewhere else in the build, but we can cross that bridge when we do it.
This will definitely wrap
around. Continue.
And I kind of like it with it not being on the base level.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And instead being just the minor
upper supports. Yeah. Minor supports for a section of the build, not all the weight of it on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever built anything quite this cool on my own.
Well, you don't build anything. Oh no, I won't do that.
Oh, don't you dare!
I held my tongue.
You little dirtbag.
I held my tongue.
I hate you so much.
Oh,
but not really.
You've said that like so many times throughout this video.
True, I have. It's kind of cruel.
But it's okay. I feel like I deserve it slightly.
Yeah, you do.
Maybe a little bit less than what you're dishing out, but
deal with it.
Wow. Okay. Ooh, this is no. That'll work. That'll work. Completely fine, a-okay, because this will go like that.
This gonna look badass.
Yeah, but unfortunately, I kind of have to go.
Okay, so, well, you guys, this was a happy little time of building. We actually,
we did a lot for minor time.
Yeah, and we also, I feel like we accomplished a lot decision making wise, like on the difficult things. Because there are going to be episodes coming up here that are going to be a whole lot shorter, and a whole lot, or not a whole lot shorter, but a whole lot simpler, because we'll simply be repeating some of these styles that we've already invented, you know, already established for the build.
For those parts, we'll probably just time lapse. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Because, probably. I
mean, you don't want to listen to.
And we're going to do the same thing here that we did over there. Anyways.
And now comes the same thing.
Well, thanks everybody for coming and hanging out. Oh, check that out. We got the sun setting. Got the sun setting.
Perfect time.
Love it.
Oh, look at that view.
Check that out.
That's nice. Mm-hmm. Oh, we should probably get a view of the new stuff.
Yeah, the new stuff. Right. The new stuff. Okay. Whee.
Yeah.
Cool. All right. We will see you guys in the next episode, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.